Hello students, welcome to RG Studio. My name is Rahul, I am a teacher. In this video, I will give you information regarding Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum. And information regarding Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum. So in this video, I will give you information regarding Master of Public Health Admissions 2024. For Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum. So details regarding Master of Public Health course for this institute will be given. And I want to give you information that students who are preparing for various university and institutes Master of Public Health entrance exams like Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum, and other universities like JIPMER, NIMHANS, Common University Entrance Test, CUET-PG, AIIMS Rishikesh, AIIMS Raipur, AIIMS Jodhpur, PGIMER Chandigarh, TISS Mumbai, Pune University, Lucknow University, and for all other university and institutes, which provides Master of Public Health MPH, Master of Hospital Administration MHA, and other competitive exams. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions, PDF notes, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. So here notice come for the extension of last date for Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum, Kerala. This is for notice of dated 30th of March 2024. The last date for the online application submission of various academic programs is extended till 30th of April 2024, 5 p.m. So last date for online application submission of Master of Public Health and other courses is extended till 30th of April 2024 till 5 p.m. Interested candidate may submit their application before the closing date. For more details, please contact registrar office. Phone number are 0471-252-4269. So now I will give you information regarding admissions for Master of Public Health for Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum, Kerala, 695011, India, and Institution of National Importance, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. So it is an Institute of National Importance and under the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. Academic Program, MPH, DPH and PhD, session July 2024. So this is the prospectus for MPH, DPH and PhD courses for the session July 2024. So in this video, I will give you information regarding details for Master of Public Health course. Admission notification, MPH, DPH and PhD program, July 2024 session. So admission to MPH and DPH, applications are invited for admission to the Master of Public Health MPH degree and Diploma in Public Health DPH program at Ashutha ACHUTHA, Ashutha Menon Center for Health Sciences Studies, AMCHSS, Wing of STTIMST. Now here its introduction is given. AMCHSS, the Public Health and Health Sciences Wing of Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, is devoted to research and training in public health and social sciences. In health, it started the Master of Public Health MPH program in January 1997, PhD program in 2003, and a Diploma in Public Health DPH in 2005. Central to its mission are, first, educating students to assume leadership roles in public health policy and practice. Second, advancing knowledge of the social, biological, economic, and behavioral dimensions of health, and to perform costing, cost efficiency, and epidemiological studies and policy analysis, and third, to provide technical expertise and consultancy service on public health issues to the public, NGO and the private sector. The Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, has accepted this center as a center of excellency for public health training. So Master of Public Health, MPH, the objective of the Master of Public Health programs are, where objectives are given. First is to provide a broad understanding of the core areas of public health and related disciplines, to develop their ability to identify a health problem, conceptualize the related research questions, design a community-based study to investigate the problem, collect relevant data from the field, analyze the data, and present the findings in a policy or scientific context. Second, to help acquire knowledge and skills to analyze health situations and help devise appropriate policies and programs cost effectively. Third, to inculcate an interdisciplinary approach to problem solving skills in public health. Duration, MPH is a 24-month full-time residential program commencing on the 1st of July every year. So this is a 24-month full-time residential program which commences on the 1st of July every year. Minimum educational qualification for admission. So here eligibility criteria: medical graduate, MBBS, dental graduate, BDS, graduates of AYUSH, Bachelor of Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery, BAMS, Bachelor of Naturopathy and Yogic Science, BNYS, Bachelor of Unani Medicine and Surgery, BUMS, Bachelor of Siddha Medicine and Surgery, BSMS, Bachelor of Homeopathic Medicine and Surgery, BHMS, Bachelor of Veterinary Science, BTEC or BE, any branch, and graduate of 4-year degree programs in Nursing Science, Bachelor of Physiotherapy, Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, Bachelor of Pharmacy, or students with a postgraduate degree in Statistics, Biostatics, Demography, Population Studies, Nutrition, Sociology, Economics, Psychology, Anthropology, Social Work, Management, or Law may apply. Work experience in the health-related field is desirable. Number of seats, total seats are 25 plus 3. So open seats are 13, SC 4, ST 2, OBC 6, EWS 3, PWD, Horizontal Reservation 1, age 40 years as on 1st July 2024 is the upper limit of age. Age relaxation may be given as per Government of India policy and in exceptional cases. Method of selection: Indian students, prospective candidates will be evaluated based on their educational qualifications, professional experience in public health, their written test, multiple choice questions, and an interview. So there will be a written test, multiple choice questions, paper, and an interview. Proportionate marks given for written test, interview, and experience will be 70:20:10. Respectively, experience refers to work experience in health services or programs or teaching research in the government sector, the non-governmental organization, or the private sector. Without any public health activities or administrative tasks, mere clinical practice will not be counted as relevant experience. The norm for experience is less than 1 year, 0 marks, experience 1 to 3 years up to 5 marks, and experience greater than equal to 3 years up to 10 marks. Relevant public health experience will be given more weightage. Overseas students selection will be based on educational qualification, professional experience, the sponsoring organization's assessment, and a telephonic interview. Applicants are required to submit 2 reference letters in sealed envelopes from experts working in public health and the application form. They have to provide certification for proficiency in English. Entrance examination locations: Trivandrum, Mumbai, New Delhi, Kolkata, and Chennai. So entrance exam will be in Trivandrum, Mumbai, New Delhi, Kolkata, and Chennai. A candidate needs to indicate the order of their preference for all exam centers. If a center gets cancelled, the candidates will be reassigned to the center of their second, third choice. They दिस विल हैपन इफ देर आर लेस देन 10 कैंडिडेट्स फॉर अ सेंटर और इन केस ऑफ एनी अदर इवेंचुअलिटीज फी स्ट्रक्चर एकोमोडेशन. सो फी स्ट्रक्चर इज गिवन इन टेबल 1 एकोमोडेशन. मॉडेस्ट हॉस्टल फैसिलिटीज आर अवेलेबल फॉर स्टूडेंट्स ऑन अ पेमेंट बेसिस. नाउ सेकेंड इज डिप्लोमा इन पब्लिक हेल्थ DPH. द DPH कोर्स इज एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर MBBS डॉक्टर्स वर्किंग इन वेरियस स्टेट और सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स एजेंसीज. द पर्पज ऑफ द प्रोग्राम इज फॉर द कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग ऑफ द पब्लिक हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम इन पब्लिक हेल्थ. सो दिस इज फॉर MBBS डॉक्टर. And the selection, if there are more than 10 applicants, the selection will be based on the performance in the written test, multiple choice questions and interview. And DPS course is 1 year, July 2024 to June 2024, and minimum year experience required 3 years in government service after MBBS. Age limit up to 50 years as on 1st July 2024. Maximum number of seats 10 plus 1, open 5, SC1, ST1, OBC3, EWS1, PWD, Horizontal Reservation 1. And venue for written test and interview, Trivandrum. The minimum of medium of instruction English. Now, accommodation, we are not assuring hostel facilities for the DPH students. However, rooms will be provided if available on payment basis. Common facilities for MPH and DPH students, computer lab. MPH, DPH students have access to a state-of-the-art computer laboratory equipped with email and internet facilities. Equipment for class presentation, video projector, LCD, overhead projector, OHP and smart TVs are available. Library, there is an excellent professional research and reference library with a substantial collection of books and journals on public health. Fee structure for MPH and DPH, particulars MPH, DPH, application fee MPH. So here 1,500 rupees, 1,200 for SCST candidates. Admission fee 1,000, tuition fee rupees 1,10,000. So fees is tuition fees is rupees 1,10,000 for 2 years non-sponsored independent students. Rupees 2 lakh for 2 years sponsored students, US$6,000 for 2 years overseas. Person deposit 10,000, examination fee 1,000, identity card 220, and library 500, student welfare fund 500, certificate 1,000, hostel fee 20,000 per year. The course fee does not include books, stationery, field trips, dissertation, etc. The fee once paid will not be refunded. Fees are subject to periodic revision. So in this video, information regarding Sri Chitra Trinal Institute So Sri Chitra Trinal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, Trivandrum, Kerala. And this is an institution of national importance, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. So in this video, I have given information regarding Master of Public Health course. And I want to give you information that students who are preparing for various university and institutes, MPH entrance exams. Like Sri Chitra Trinal Institute of Medical Sciences and Research and other universities like CUET, PG, JIPMER, NIMHANS, IIPH, Lucknow University, Pune University, and for all other university institutes which conducts MPH, MHA and other competitive exams. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions, PDF notes, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. So for online or offline coaching and important questions, PDF notes, WhatsApp number is 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. Thanks for watching this video.